Sister wives, Janelle plans to sue Cody and Robyn for coyote pass property. And fans think Christine and Janelle are using MLM businesses to scam them. I will explain everything. Watch this video until end. Hi lovely viewers. Welcome to my shocking news channel. Sister wives, star Janelle Brown has talked about her financial struggles during season 18. She explained how she was tied to the family even after parting ways with Cody. Hence, the celeb was depressed and wondered how she would be able to get out of this trap and what she would do to become monetarily stable. Amid all this, viewers recently noticed a shocking clue that hinted at Janelle's future plans. They believe that she has her master plan ready and is perhaps heading to sue Cody and Robyn for the Coyote Pass property. Is this true? What is she up to now? Sister wives, will Janelle sue Cody and Robyn for property share? Janelle Brown wasn't able to withdraw her funds when she parted ways with Cody. The sister wives star wasn't lucky enough like Christine, as the latter got her money back by reselling her house. But when it comes to Janelle, she still has her name stuck with the Coyote Pass property, and she has no hope that she'll get her money back. But now it seems that Janelle is willing to sue Cody and Robyn in court. A Reddit thread recently started with a poster that claimed the same. It was from a Facebook group that stated that Janelle was going to take the bold move of suing her former husband. Though the op was also unsure if the celeb would think of doing this, the majority of the viewers felt that this was the right thing to do. A user wrote, "I could see this being true." Another one added, "Yes, she has every right to demand money." Several sister wives fans pointed out that Janelle has already invested a lot in Cody and Robyn's life. Hence, she has the right as well as the need to get her funds back. Some of them even talked about the child support matter and wondered why Janelle wasn't taking money from Cody to raise her younger daughter, Savannah. Some sister wives viewers came up with the idea of Mary and Janelle teaming up against Cody and Robyn. Apparently, the former was also not satisfied with the distribution of the Coyote Pass land. The lone wolf wondered why she wasn't getting an equal share like other wives. Moreover, Mary has also invested a lot of money to make her former husband's life better. So, Mary and Janelle appear to be in the same boat. Apparently, they both are no longer with Cody and are completely on their own. Hence, viewers believe that the best thing for them would be to team against the latter. This would make their case way stronger, and they would recover their funds as well. Most of the fans couldn't control their excitement and wondered how interesting it would be if this property feud became part of the Sister Wives franchise. Many of them even claimed that they would be glued to the screens and were ready to buy tickets. However, these are just fans' theories for now, and they are still waiting for the stars to take this big step. Sister Wives, stars Christine and Janelle have continued their friendship after walking away from the polygamous family. They have been sharing the same bond as they had during their marriage with Cody. One of the reasons for their closeness is their same professions. The reality TV stars have been a part of the popular MLM company for a long time. They have actively promoted the pink drinks on various social media platforms. Janelle's daughter, Maddi, has also been a part of the business. The trio often hang out with each other during their work trips and vacations. However, fans have been skeptical about the effectiveness of the products. A lot of people claim that the products don't help much in achieving their health goals. Now they are claiming that reality TV stars are only working for money. Janelle and Christine have been in the MLM business for years. They have been showing off the huge results from the products through their social media posts. The sister wives stars have been struggling with different health problems. Janelle, Christine, and Maddi are happy to find a product that has been helping them achieve their health goals. However, fans are a bit confused if the products are seriously helping them. Recently, a TLC fan took to Reddit to clear the doubts of everyone regarding MLM products. The app wrote, "If you were ever confused, WTF Plexus even is in the thread." He also posted a screenshot of Sorbonne's latest podcast, A Marital Tour of Misguided Medicine. Dr. Sydney Mizilroy and her husband, Justin, use the platform to explore different products and evaluate their efficiency. Well, the doctors found many positives in the product. Surprisingly, they found out that the company boils the products down to mostly caffeine and magnesium. They use it as the main ingredient and help individuals to achieve the results. Moreover, they noted that the company started as breast check and became a weight loss and health management business. Several sister wives fans agreed with Sorbonne's and expressed how much they liked listening to the podcast. Meanwhile, the others felt that Christine and Janelle were only in for the money. One fan said, "And yet, Janelle and Christine keep getting a pass for shilling this crap." Further, the others were surprised by the unexpected crossover. Sister Wives star Christine Brown has been raising awareness about menopause on social media with fans. She has been sharing her experiences and symptoms with her followers. Recently, the TLC star took to Instagram to post a picture of herself with a big smile. She posed in front of a big bookshelf while rocking an olive denim jacket with a printed top underneath. Sister Wives star Christine Brown has been raising awareness about menopause on social media with fans. She has been sharing her experiences and symptoms with her followers. Recently, the TLC star took to Instagram to post a picture of herself with a big smile. She posed in front of a big bookshelf while rocking an olive denim jacket with a printed top underneath. She asked her fans if they ever went on a roller coaster ride without stepping out of their house. Christine continued, "Welcome to my world of unexpected twists and turns, courtesy of hot flashes and tummy issues." Moreover, she invited her followers to join her new Instagram page, which she shares with Janelle and Madhi to promote the MLM business. Sister Wives star Janelle Brown had some great expectations, but when a couple of evil questions about her TLC series landed on her lap, it hit her hard. Sister Wives Janelle Brown, false sense of security. Janelle Brown is often considered the voice of reason among the five spouses who once made up this famous polygamous marriage. But reaching way back to when the Sister Wives series first came up, Janelle Brown envisioned it one way. Before the Sister Wives series rolled out, there was a promotional tour. Cody Brown and his four wives packed their bags and headed to some of the nation's biggest cities to entice potential viewers to the series debut. Janelle had visions dancing in her head of the Duggar family in their reality show, 19 Kids and Counting. While the Duggar brood got the fans' attention with cute things related to the kids, it wasn't the same for the Sister Wives series. Any resemblance to the cuteness of the Duggars around the Sister Wives series faded fast for Janelle, as folks tuning in headed in a different direction. Instead of demonstrating interest in their loving family, viewers wanted to know the intimate details of a man bedding down four wives. Janelle blown out of the water. This mortified Janelle Brown. She never imagined those following the progression of the Sister Wives would have such nerve during the promotional tour. At the time, they hadn't launched the series yet. Janelle explained that until TLC series launched, she had no idea how Cody and the other wives interacted when alone. So, the series caused some intense moments of jealousy. But once Janelle and the family played out their daily lives on screen, it was all there for her to see. This is the same for the other wives as well. For Janelle, Cody picking out Robyn Brown wedding dress was an event that did some damage. But it's because of the series that they discovered this. Sister Wives, too many intimate questions. Janelle Brown and her co-wives quickly learned that the fans had a number one sister wives question. During the early days of the series, fans learned that Cody spread himself equally among the wives. But they also learned there was a schedule. It was never officially established if that schedule was on paper or kept sealed away in his head. But during that promotional tour, the embarrassing questions kept coming. Janelle recalls when their publicist ripped into an interviewer for the inappropriate question they asked. The publicist suggested that these intimate questions are not asked of other reality stars. So, the ladies got a save that day. But for Janelle Brown, the start of the TLC series became a rude awakening. What do you think about this video? Please told on comment box, also subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching this video.